a third and long for the Pats. Mack forced to run it, and he sacked on the play. Could not escape the grasp of Julian Stanford.